First you start with getting a coal base and then piling on some small pieces of wood. We're just going to try to build up those coals. Now that we have a nice pile of coals going, we're going to move them to the center and put two logs around them for the grate. Alright, so now we have our two logs together and a little bit more kindling in between, building up that coal base to make a nice fire. Let everything burn off for about 5 more minutes, and then we'll put the grate on.